Welcome everyone to Juno's Sweet Just Commentary. So we're gonna do a video which is entitled Thai Boss Food Tour. Of course the title says it all, it says Thai Boss Food Tour. So that means they're gonna be at a boss eating. Thank you so very much guys for requesting the video. Subscribe, like, share if you want me to react. Don't forget of course leave a comment below. Thank you so very much. Let's go ahead. So let's see. Ooh, wow, whoa, wow, 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 wow. Oh, enjoying Thai food. I wonder if that's in Bangkok. Imagine you're on a bus tour in Bangkok and enjoying the Thai food. Oi! Oh, that bus looks good. Wow. Sorry, Kap. Wow. That's a very interesting looking bus. Thai Boss Food Tour.com. Oh, wow. That is wonderful. That looks good. Oh, my gosh. I wouldn't mind going this tour in Bangkok while enjoying the meal.
Oh, wow.
Imagine living in a bus like that. Imagine living in that bus in Thailand. Wow. I like the view you get from outside. Very open view. Wow. That is quite impressive. Ooh, a nice welcome drink. What is this? Oh, that is a very creative idea, very innovative idea.
Oh, wow.
That looks nice. That looks nice.
คือสำหรับผมนะที่เป็นคนไทยนะกรุงเทพเป็นจังหวัดที่น่าเที่ยวที่สุดในโลกเพราะเราเป็นคนกรุงเทพเราเลยคิดว่าทุกๆอย่างเนี่ยมันก็แค่สถานที่หนึ่งที่อยู่ในเมืองที่เราอยู
่ Thailand
เราเป็นเจ้าบ้าน
so great
แต่ความเป็นเจ้าบ้านทำให้เราไม่เคยมองว่า
I'm not quite sure that is in Bangkok Thailand but for sure it is Thai Yow look at all the food wow street food Thailand of course ooh that looks nice I've had some of the Thai food, Thai snacks, and majority of them, about 95% of them, were very impressive. I love them a lot. Wow. Oh gosh. The worst thing that could happen is that if you have motion sickness and you're eating on a bus, wow. Hey. I wonder how much to go on this bus.
นี่เรากําลังผ่านนี่การประปาแมนสีนะฮะเป็นตึกที่สวยมากแล้วก็มีแทงน้ําสมัย
ใหม่
มากซึ่งผมเคยมองเป็นโลเคชั่นการถ่ายทําหนังเร
ื่อง
หล
ัง
มาบ้าผมในตอนต้นนะฮะเป็นตึกที่เคย
I love the ancient looking houses.
แล้วก็เป็นตึกแรกๆ
Not quite sure if they are modern houses or the ancient houses which have been refurbished or renovated, sorry. But it looks impressive.
Oh,
wow, what is that?
Oh
guys, one thing I'm not good with is tiny portions of food. Only way I could really enjoy tiny portions of food is if I have a lot of different food to taste. Tiny portions. Who does the menu? Pad Thai.
Ooh,
wow. Wow, he must be having a lot of portions today because they are so small. Wow, that looks like, yeah, oh wow, from King Rama the Ninth. I must see this footage. So that is Bangkok, I believe. And it's also good to see a lot of trees planted on the sidewalk or on the side of the buildings. That is good. We'll keep the place cooler because Thailand can get very hot. Wow. Ooh. Oh, that looks delicious. Looks like a salty sort of
food.
And a golden spoon, that looks golden. Ooh. Very good video request that you guys made. Toying Thailand on Thai Boss Food Tour. So is the food made at the different restaurants or is it created or prepared on the bus itself? Sorry, there's a lot of talking going on in the video. I'm speaking, he's speaking, the top boss guy is speaking. So look like they're coming from the restaurant. Yeah, look like they're coming from the restaurant. Oh, oh, that looks delicious. Oh, I'm hungry.
แสงกำลังสวยเลยพออยู่บนเขาเรียกดับเบิลเดกเกอร์บัสหรือว่าเป็นรถบัส2ชั้นเนี่ยเราจะเห็นรายละเอียดบางอย่างที่ไม่ได้เห็นในมุมมองที่อยู่ด้านล่างครับผมคือสิ่งที่ผมสังเกตจากการมองข้างนอกนะรถคันนี้น่าจะเป็นจุดเด่นพอสมควรนะฮะพอผ่านเน
ี่
ยคนที่อยู่ข้างถนนเลยหรือว่าคนที่อยู่บนพื้นผิวการจราจรเนี่ยทั้งมอเตอร์ไซค์ทั้งรถเนี่ยก็หันมามองเป็นรถที่ดึงดูดความสนใจได้พอสมควรเลย
ว้าวOh, they look so beautiful. And Bangkok have a lot of temples or buildings with steeple. Ooh. Ooh, with Thai sticky rice.
Oi!
Very impressive. Look at that boy. That is a good idea. Toy in Bangkok on a bus while eating. Can't get better than this. Ooh, that is night, evening. Wow. Oh, so neat. So neat. Wow. And one thing, they're always representing the Thai flag and the yellow flag. Amazing. So he must be like the owner or the head chef or something. Knowing the subtitle in this video, nonetheless, I am enjoying it. Enjoying what I'm seeing, enjoying what they're eating. Wow.
ทำไมไม่มีใครทำโชว
์ไม่มีใครทำ
ใจผมนี่คือประเด็นแรกที่อยากจะโชว์ให้กับ
wow.
เที่ยวหรือว่าทั้งคนไทยและคนต่างชาติได้
ครับ
อย่างที่สอง
so he basically spentthe entire day touring Bangkok and eating food. So usually if you take that tour, it lasts for the whole day then. And maybe it lasts for the whole, oh wow. So they have a night, and the night snack, evening snack. Wow. That is an impressive video that you guys requested. The double-decker bus, quite impressive also. Beer tar. Thank you so very much guys for requesting this one. Of course, this one was Thai. Of course, this one was Thai bus. So of course, this one was Thai bus food tour where they went around what I assume is Bangkok while enjoying some very nice Thai food. And I'm quite sure it's quite affordable. Because I think it would mainly be for tourists. Okay, thank you so very much for requesting. Subscribe, like, and share if you want me to react. Maybe one day I'll get on that bus and I will tour Bangkok and do a video. Thank you so very much. Bye, guys.